How you guys doing? You guys doing good? Doing good this Sunday. I always hate Sundays because, quite frankly, they remind me that I have work tomorrow. That's the only thing I can think of today, but... Yes, indeed. Enjoying your Sunday? I am too. Let's spend our time doing something fun. We are doing a metal song on stream about kicking cancer's ass. As part of the incentive stuff, I promised you guys I would write this stuff on stream. So, yes, there will be video games after this, but as of now, we have a metal song to make. Indeed. So, let me guide you through all the steps that is making metal absolutely. Alright, let me put this on screen for you guys here in just a second. Let me just close down Skype here so we don't get messages during this. Alright, we'll have to write some lyrics together, guys. It's all about togetherness. Alright, good. That is good. I want to fix the chat too. So we have everything working in order. Let me see. There we go. Oh, this site is a little bit broken right now, I believe. Fuck it, I'll just do it like this then. Chat window is broken. Twitch, please. Jesus Christ. Now the browser crashed. It's a grand life. Alright, that should do it. Close that down too. Sorry for all this like stupid finicky stuff, but I need to have it. Alright, let's make this thing. Where to start though? Let's get everything right. Alright, so a lot of questions about how I record my metal and all that jazz. How I do this is I play drums through something called E-Strummer. This is how E-Strummer looks, you know. And I can make all sorts of drum sounds that I want, you know, if I... So... It's good shit. And my guitars, for example, let me show you how this works. I use a program called EastMix. EastMix is a program that simulates amps. And without EastMix, it sounds like this. Let me record two tracks here for you. This is my guitar right into my sound card, so. Take that, you apply EastMix and bam. Quite amazing, huh? So, that's how you do that. Now, there's a lot of more mixing and a lot of stuff like that that is, essential. But, you got all the, this stuff, so... But I worked at all already, so don't worry about that. But let's get a beat or something going. Let me see what we can do. Let's do a nice intro in a hat, like, yeah. Let's do a snap until here. There we go. And let me see, like that. That. Let's see. Let's do double time at the end. Like this. Oh, this is a crash too. Like this. And let's increase the speed of this thing. I don't want to work in 90 BPM. I hate that. Alright. Let's do, just as an example, let's get a beat going. Like this. Yeah. Let's see, that's tom. Let's see how this sounds. Let's do 4. As we do in 4-4. Let's do it a little bit interesting. Let's do a kick at the end so we get a little variation on the. And at the end of this, I want a fill. So let's do a fill like this. Let's continue that beat like this. Like that. Yeah, that sounds good. Before we do that, I want to do a little variation on the intro because that's a little bit too boring for me. So I'm going to do a kick like this and a crash like that. And then a hat like. Let me see, where's the hats? I want to start this thing with a crash too because that's. So you write that stuff. Does this take particularly long to learn? You need to be a musician to do it, obviously. So, all right, let's get a little faster tempo on this, like. Sounds good. All right. I don't like that. What is that doing? There we go. Let's get a little like test riff or something. Something like that. Let me see. The tempo is basically beats per minute. Yep. Let me see. It's movie magic. First of all, I want to do a count so I don't have to immediately strike the open chord and potentially miss it. So I'm gonna get this right here. All right. This. I still don't wanna. What is the side stick doing here? Fuck off, you know. Alright, good. I don't know what kind of a chord we should start with. Always start with an E, because E sounds the best. Oh, I forgot. I forgot to put my thing on. I'm sorry. Thank you. we'll see how that sounds. Yep. See, nice. Let's do a breakdown or something. Well, let me see. What can we do? What can we do? See how this works. Nah. So, let's do a roll, like a tom roll. What am I doing? Hang on. That will be three. What am I doing? Yeah, that will be three plus that. Like, all right, good. I don't want to make this too like blast beat or nothing like that, you know. Let's see. Let's do a kick, like. Oh, let's double time. And let's do a new beat. Let's do a snare, kick, can we do? Well, that's a little DBD punk. Let's go with standard stuff. Very punky, but a lot of metal follows the same stuff as punk, but. And I have an idea at the end here. Then we do just a long double bass fill like this. Like this, edit that out, and then we do like let's see, like this. Alright, let me see. We should also do this so I can keep count. I need a china. Like, I need some sort of crash. See if I can, do this fast enough. Alright, I might need to increase the speed on this thing. Let me see. China. See if I, maybe this. Pretty good. We'll see. I also do something called velocities. Velocities is basically how hard you want to hit something and how natural it sounds. So I'm gonna do this. Not too big, just cool. I don't know if you guys can see this, but like this. It sounds more human if you apply velocities to something. Trust me, I know my way of recording these things, like this. See, let's do that again. Make sure we hit the notes right. Slaughter, if you're gonna complain, then you can not watch. Alright. Alright. And the last one. Let's do...
Well, I don't know what
we should do with this last thing. Let me see. Let's do the last one and let's not do that. Let's do a like at the end. I have an idea. Hang on. Let me see. Yeah. Let me see. I think I can go back into this rhythm. I like that one. Pretty good. I'm not the most, I'm not the most colorful a drummer. You know, I'm not that interesting. I'm more of a guitar player. See if we can get something like this going. Hang on. Using E standard? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Let me see. Yeah, this is E standard. Let me see, What else can we add to this? Let's get the start of this. Kill this, we don't get any intro shit. I want to do something interesting here, check this out. I want to load up EastMix. This is just an experiment because I'm just having fun with this. Let me see, I have a couple of presets that I like very much. Let's do this, yeah. And I also want to reverb this, put a little delay on it. I don't want to do a solo, I just want to do something new. Check this out. Needs to be a little bit tighter, I guess. Let me see, test sound this. Hang on. We could do it higher. I guess we can do it here. Hang on.
Hey,
and a little like harmonic blues to it, but I don't know. Let's see how it works. Or we can just like go total Van Halen derp on this, like this. Hang on. You guys like the tapping? Should we keep this? Keep this? Alright. I just want to try something really quick. I want to do an alternate take on this. Let's duplicate this track. Silence.